well, it's a valuable win. At the end of the day, that's what it matters, is the win. We played some really good basketball for about three quarters. And, you know, I think the basketball gods at the end wanted us to win because we deserve to win. You know, we lost a little bit of composure in the fourth quarter. Too many turnovers, about eight turnovers. I think we finished with 20 overall. We only had 12 up to that point. And then made some shots. We kept them. They had only two threes in the first three quarters. And then in the last quarter, they made six threes. They had a 34-point quarter. Teams are good, you know, at this level. And it's always about us. If we do things all the time, the way we can do them, you know, we can win this game easily, and that's it. In the fourth quarter, unfortunately, we didn't have the composure that we needed. But you know what? At the end of the day, we made the big play at the end to win the game. Lewis made the big three, and you got to show resilience. And at the end of the day, I'm quite happy with the result, and now we've got to move forward and be ready for tomorrow's game.
You led by as many as 25 at the end of that third quarter. Do you feel that maybe complacency kind of kicked in that fourth period?
You know, like, you're expending a lot of energy when you play defense the way we did. So I think these guys, like, they saw the margin, and maybe there was a little bit of that. But I think the most important thing is, you know, in those type of situations, you got to be aggressive, you got to take your shots, you got to finish plays, and you got to be prepared, whatever happens on the offensive end, to get back on defense and make sure they don't find a rhythm. But, you know, turnovers and then giving them the opportunity to get out in transition and get open shots, either to the basket or to the three-point line, you know, we'll turn a game like that around. But bottom line is, we won it. We found a way. You know, like, there's not a lot of teams when a 20, 25-point turnaround has happened where they can find composure in the last 40 seconds and do that. And especially not having our point guard, Jalen McLeod, who got injured early in the first quarter. You know, I think it shows the strength of our bench, our resilience. And if anything, you know, it's great for us as a team. It's a learning tool, what we're going to do next time if we find ourselves in this situation.
They tied it up in that final possession and then step up Lewis Champion. I mean, what a shot it was. It was a huge play, wasn't it?
It was a huge play. And, you know, we said with Lewis this year that this is his first experience of PBL basketball. He's an experienced player. You know, he's played in Division One for years and he has been very successful. He's won a championship there, you know. But I think, you know, he needed guts to take that last shot. And he stepped up and he was ready to take it. And he's improving all the time. It's not just about making the shot. It's what he's been doing up to this point. We really believe in him. We really believe in the whole team. And it kind of shows because he's growing in confidence every time he steps on the court. I think that would be great for him moving forward. So I'm really happy for him. I'm happy for our team because I really felt we deserved this win. And now we move forward to tomorrow's home game against Glasgow.